you're just starting out, going into the trades right now, mechanical, electrical, plumbing, if you can get in there and figure that game out, in about 7 or 8 years, there's going to be an opening to make a lot of money. Because what's going to happen is like everybody wants to do Amazon dropshipping, everybody wants to do YouTube channel, everybody wants to do all this stuff, and nobody wants to work with their